is to come. Tens of thousands are laying. Come on. With all of these guys,
but this is what you do.
Really, the powerful unions and special interest groups, you should get tens of millions of people there. Surely you have, I mean, you have liberal host Ed, what's his name, over the other network. I mean, just the other day, he guaranteed he could bring in. Do we have the tape? How many did he say he could bring in?
I guarantee you, I could do more than 300,000. It ain't a big deal.
It's not. And then Lawrence O'Donnell reminded us that there are tens of thousands just milling around the mall at any given time.
So, what, you know, look, on a typical summer Saturday on the mall, 80,000 is not a big deal. That's just the flow-through traffic of tourists.
There you go. So, you have 380,000 right there before you even make a single phone call to a union member. Now, I say if you don't get at least 1 to 5 million people to show up for this event, you have to consider it an absolute failure. So now, what is the big rally all about? Well, according to the group, it's going to promote family and individual responsibility. That's a good thing. Here is the Communication Workers of America president, Larry Cohen.
Bring your family. Mobilize your community. This is a time to reach out. This is a time to say, it's our country.
It's interesting because here's what he said about 828.
I asked you to bring your son or daughter. Stand here. I know that if you do your job, if you pledge to yourself that you will restore honor in your own life, we will leave freedom better than how we found it.
That's good stuff. Hey, they're about diversity as well. Ben Jealous of the NAACP said, quote, we are coming together, people of all faiths, nationalities, and races. That's good. That's good. I mean, it's not like everybody at 828 looked exactly alike.
Has he?
Well, they did, kind of. I mean, yeah.